In this video today, we will see how to get the verification code of our Apple ID without using our phone or any phone number. Now for this one to work, you should have devices listed as trusted devices for your Apple ID. Now I have an iPad with me right now. So if I want to know what are the trusted devices for my Apple ID, what I will do, I will go to settings. I will go to the name at the top here. So in this iPad, I have my Apple ID used. Now, if you see here, there is an option show all. Tap on it. And this will show you all the devices which are listed as a trusted device for your Apple ID. And trusted device can only be Apple devices. If you see, I have iPad, I have iPhone, I have iMac, and I have Apple Watch. I have used my Apple ID in Windows computer also, but these computers can't be used as a trusted device. Now since I know this iPad is a trusted device, what I will do, I will go to this option password and security. And if you see here, there is one option which is get verification code. Tap on it and you will receive the verification code manually. So this is how you can receive verification code manually without iPhone or without any phone number. Thank you for watching this video. Please like this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.